My advice to you is to get out there and let your politicians know exactly what you think. There's strength in numbers. You are the power collectively, because the way they're chipping away at society, pretty soon you're going to be dragged off to one of these camps. How many people in your street is going to come out their house and stop that happening? If you don't help yourself, nobody else will, I can tell you.